Welcome to Emma's Natural Creations. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to see all my new videos. If you are skinny and looking for gaining some weight, keep watching. This video is for you. So today I will share with you the best and effective method to put on some weight fast and just in 2 weeks. This video will be about a home remedy, which is an alternative of the famous supplement Appetamine that helps increasing appetite. So we will prepare together kind of natural pills that will not only help us gaining weight fast, but also will help us in gaining big butt and big boobs. Before starting, I have an important thing to say. The good news for this recipe is that I have personally tasted this method for gaining weight, and I have made scientific researches about the ingredients that I have used in this recipe. They work extremely well for gaining weight, healthy and without side effects. So let's begin with the recipe. The first thing that you will need is fenugreek powder. Fenugreek powder is an amazing appetite stimulant, so it's used for weight gain. Fenugreek is not only going to increase your appetite, it's also going to help you gain more muscles, and if you are a woman, more curves, which is what most women really want when they are trying to increase their weight. The second ingredient that we will use is honey, but make sure that it's pure honey. And the last ingredient that we will use is olive oil. These two ingredients will just help us to make fenugreek pills. So we will mix 2 tablespoons of fenugreek with 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 1 tablespoon of pure honey. Mix these ingredients very well until having a homogeneous paste, and we will start doing small balls, kind of small pills. Start doing small balls, kind of small pills. The best thing with this recipe is that you will see results from the first day of use. In addition to this recipe, what you need to do in order to gain weight as fast as possible is starting tracking your calories. Actually, you should eat about 3000 calories per day, because in order to gain weight, you have to consume more calories than you burn a day. I recommend you to take 2 pills per day, one before breakfast and another one before lunch, with a big glass of water. You need to know that with the pills that I'm making right now, you will have big appetite and you will be able to eat 6 meals of 500 calories, which make in total 3000 calories. From my experience, I have found that taking fenugreek pills for 3 months have made me gain 23 pounds, which is an amazing and healthy gain. Hope
hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you soon. Goodbye.